Morning, everybody. Straydog Belly here doing song number 828 in 828 days in a row. We start doing one song every day on August 7th of 2020. And here we are 828 days later doing another one. We're going to keep on doing one song a day, posting it on my Straydog Belly YouTube channel. You can also get the whole song list on straydogbelly.com. We're going to keep on doing one song a day until homeless dogs and cats are no longer euthanized, killed in the shelters across America. When they fill up, they have no more room, they have to start euthanizing the poor animals who have been there the longest. This is no good. We got to stop it. Stray Dog. That's where I got my nickname, Stray Dog Billy, after co-founding that no-kill dog shelter. Many, many years ago. We'll talk more about Stray Dog in a minute after today's song. Today we're going to do Lee Michaels' 1971 hit called Do You Know What I Mean? And here we go. 2, 3, 4. Been 14 days since I don't know when. I just saw her with my best friend, do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? Her and Bobby were stepping out. Her and Bobby didn't know I found out, do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? I just saw her yesterday. I just saw her, asked her to stay. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? So I asked her if she still cared. She didn't hear me. She just stared. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? And then she said, Lee, you haven't loved me in nearly 4 years. You haven't noticed that I held back my tears. Now you have, but it's really too late. Better find yourself another girl, she said. Better find yourself another girl, she said. Better find yourself another place. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. She just left me yesterday. She just left me, had nothing to say. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? She's a dandy, yes indeed. She's a dandy, now she's free. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? Been 14 days since I don't know when. I just saw her, my best friend. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? I just saw her yesterday. I just saw her. She knows how to stay, do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? Yeah, here we go. Dog shelter. My first wife, the late Pat Arnold, who tragically suffered a brain aneurysm when she was out taking care of the dogs one day at the shelter, Stray Dog Shelter, back in 2003, and she very sadly passed on the next day over 19 years ago. she and I had started that shelter 9 years earlier in 1994. We became a Texas nonprofit corporation in 1997 with the official name Straydog Incorporated. And that led to applying for and receiving from the IRS 501c3 tax exempt status, making all donations, all contributions to the shelter tax deductible to the fullest extent of the law. Most important step we ever took. We still have our 501c3 today. We're still going strong today. We're still adopting out. We're still rescuing, rehabilitating, and adopting, fixing, spaying and neutering, and adopting out formerly stray and other formerly homeless dogs, and once in a while cats. We're going to keep on doing this till the overpopulation problem in the dog and cat world across our country no longer exists. We're being led today by my second wife, Juana Vasquez Arnold, who had worked for Pat in the earlier years. Pat had always said she was the best employee she ever had. She had to leave for a while, but after Pat passed on, we got a hold of Juana and called her up. She agreed to come back and helped us run the shelter. She soon became the shelter director and has been ever since. She still is today in 2022. Still going strong as Stray Dog with and Juana at the helm. Now, all 3,500 animal shelters across this country are doing a tremendous job adopting out formerly stray and other formerly homeless dogs and cats. They're adopting out a tremendous total, 3.2 million per year. 3,200,000 dogs and cats are being, on the average right now, being adopted out every year. That's 8,800 every day on the average. 8,800 dogs and cats adopted out every single day. Tremendous accomplishment. All shelters, including Stray Dog, deserve our financial support. You can go online at straydog.org and make a donation, please, or help any animal shelter. Now, there's a very tragic, very dark side to the overpopulation problem in the dog and cat world, and that is that we as a society allow the use of euthanasia to get rid of extras. When the shelters fill up, they have to start euthanizing the ones who have been there the longest to make room for the new rescues that are coming in all the time. This is a terrible tragedy. This is still going on today. 972 dogs and cats on the average are now, today, being euthanized to get rid of them. Too many. How do we stop this? How can we stop this terrible use of euthanasia? Euthanasia is meant for terminally ill dogs and cats so they don't have to suffer, and other animals. Fatally injured dogs and cats and other animals so they don't have to suffer. It's not meant to be used to get rid of extras. How can we stop the extras from being born? Spay and neuter. We've got to get control of conception and stop conception. Stop conception. And that's done through spay and neuter in the dog and cat world. Spay and neuter, everybody, please. And anybody who doesn't want to castrate their male dog for whatever reason, get him a vasectomy and he will not produce any more offspring. We'll be back again tomorrow with another song from the Stray Dog Billy One Man Band.